other because of his death and mercy, we can come together without any obstacle here with healthy condition in visiting professor and program of economic business best to God. Second, let us greet and pray to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who has brought us the pen and the light of light darkness in the light. The Honorable Dr. Jayanta Saha as speaker and Professor Arpita Nozal and Professor Shimoy Gozal. The Honorable Dr. in Nokia Dramatica as Dean Faculty Economy and Business, Dr. Pachet Tegal, and my beloved friend of Faculty Economy and Business, Ben Tegal. Ladies and gentlemen, before we come to the main session, let us start this by praying first. So the event that will come on this day will run without any obstacle at all. Praying based on individual belief, begin. Done. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, on this occasion, let me deliver the structure of the event today as follows. First, opening. And second, the speech from Dr. Ginevra Dramatica, Assistant Faculty Economy and Business, at the Gulf. And then the general lecture which will be delivered by Dr. Jaya Masara, and then Professor Armina Gozal, and then Professor Shimoy Gozal. Next, the question and answer session, and the last closing. And ladies and gentlemen, let's open this event by saying Basmala. Okay, now we invite Dr. Dean Novianti Ramatika to give a first speech to Dr. Novianti Ramatika, time and place and yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, Dr. Jayanta Saha, Prof. Arpita Gozal, Prof. Dimoye, from Eastern Institute for Integrated Learning in Management, Kolkata, India, of the Structural at the Faculty of Economic and Business, Deputy Dean, Head of the Study Program, and all of the my beloved students. Welcome to the Faculty of Economic and Business, University of Pancasarti Tegal. First of all, allow me to introduce my name. My name is Dr. Dean Noviani Ramatika, or just call me Dean. Officially, I'm the Dean of Faculty of Economic, University of Pancasarti Tegal. It is an honor to receive Dr. Jayanta, Professor Arpita and Prof. Simoye as our guest lecturer today. After 2 years, we have been hit by COVID-19 pandemic. Of course, this is a good news for all of us because it means that after this, we can carry on all the activity by offline. Dr. Zaha, our distinguished professor and our students. Even though we are not in a big city in Indonesia, we want our children to think globally, like other students in big city in Indonesia. So we are very grateful and ask for our professor today to help to provide motivation and knowledge to our students, especially in accordance with economics and management science. Talking with our city, that Tegal is located in Central Java, Indonesia, with variety of culture in Indonesia, also has dance, and also Napak language, and also characteristic of the distinguished with other country. Our students, the Faculty of Economic and Business has the most students in UPS, we have approximately 2,200 students from 6,000 in UPS. To our students, please listen, gain knowledge from our speakers today. Allow me to speak in bahasa. Anak-anakku, ini adalah tamu kita pada hari ini. Jadi ini adalah rangkaian dari 11 profesor dari 8 negara yang datang pada hari ini untuk memberikan motivasi kepada kita, terutama kepada anak-anak semua. Dan habis ini mereka akan berangkat ke summer camp dan kemudian traveling selama beberapa hari di Jawa. Oleh karena itu, silakan hari ini Anda mendengarkan, kita datangkan langsung pakarnya dari India. Kalau tidak tahu bahasa Inggrisnya, Google. Ya. Jadi saya kira Anda sangat tahu hal ini. Silakan nanti tanya apa saja. Profesor-profesor ini sangat mau membantu. Jadi anak-anakku semua, silakan Anda mendengarkan. Once again, thank you for Dr. Saha and our beloved professor, and happy learning for our students. Once again, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Terima kasih sambutannya. Thus the speech delivered by Dr. Dino Kedramatika. Thanks to for his speech. And then, now we come into the main point. For next for this event will be hosted by my friend Mr. Rosabil. Mr. Rosabil, time and place are yours. So before we go to the main idea of this event, let me introduce myself. My name is Ershadi Sabila and I am is the student of the Masjidati University of English Department. So before we get started, so I will show the video that will provide the profile of our speaker is Ms. Dr. Jayana Saha. So yeah, please let you see the video that will explain all of the background of the Mr. Dr. Jayana Saha. Thank you. Universitas Pancasati Tegal adalah kampus swasta yang terletak di pantai utara Provinsi Jawa Tengah, tepatnya di Kota Tegal. Kota Tegal sendiri berbatasan langsung dengan Kabupaten Brebes sebelah barat, Laut Jawa sebelah utara, serta Kabupaten Tegal di sebelah selatan dan sebelah timur. Kini Kota Tegal tumbuh menjadi salah satu kota pendidikan yang sangat diperhitungkan.
So as you can see, these are the historical building in Tegal. That we have a lot of historical building, but this is special case because there's a lot of even like colonialism, like there's a lot, and then this is the building of historical of Tegal in the city.
menjadi fakultas yang unggul dalam prestasi bidang ekonomi dan bisnis di bidang bidang usaha dan perubahan global pada tahun 2028. Fakultas Ekonomi dan Bisnis atau dikenal dengan FPB merupakan bagian dari Universitas Pancasila yang menjadi salah satu fakultas favorit bagi para pelajar yang ingin menempuh pendidikan ekonomi dan bisnis. Saat ini FPB UPN Tegal memiliki 4 program studi unggulan: S1 Manajemen, S1 Akuntansi, S1 Bisnis Digital, dan D3 Manajemen Permasyarakatan. Fakultas Ekonomi dan Bisnis UPN Tegal didukung SDM sangat berkompeten yang mendukung kinerja maksimal mewujudkan visi dan misi. Untuk menunjang program pembelajaran mahasiswa FPB UPN Tegal, dilengkapi sarana-sarana seperti mini bank, galeri investasi, tech center, laboratorium komputer, sport area, dan lain-lain. Saat ini, Fakultas Ekonomi dan Bisnis UPN Tegal telah bekerja sama dengan banyak instansi lain, baik dalam negeri maupun luar negeri. Fakultas Ekonomi dan Bisnis Universitas Pancasila Tegal berkomitmen untuk terus mengembangkan diri untuk menjadi unggul di bidangnya. Literasi, entrepreneurship, global.
Fakultas Ekonomi dan Bisnis Universitas Pancasila Tegal adalah fakultas yang kehadirannya patut kami banggakan. Harapan besar hadirnya FEB UPN Tegal dapat berkontribusi untuk masyarakat, bangsa, dan negara. FEB UPN Tegal mengusung visi menjadi fakultas yang unggul dalam literasi bidang ekonomi dan bisnis, berjiwa wirausaha, dan berwawasan global pada tahun 2028. Untuk mencapai tujuan tersebut, FEB UPN tentu saja didukung dengan sarana dan prasarana yang memadai, dosen yang berkompeten, serta bekerja sama dengan instansi lain baik dalam negeri maupun luar. Fakultas Ekonomi dan Bisnis Universitas Pancasila Tegal, literasi, entrepreneurship, global.
Fakultas Ekonomi dan Bisnis Universitas Pancasila Tegal.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. So, ladies and gentlemen, in this very special occasion, so I would like to introduce the speaker to you. His name is Dr. Jayanta. Is from Astra Institute of Integrated Learning in Management, Kolkata, India. So Dr. Jayanta Saha has begun his career as a consultant looking after consultancy, management education, fundamental and applied research in various fields such as banking, finance and entrepreneurship. He has handled consultancy as assignment relating to developing business plan and feasibility study, project evaluation and appraisal automated clearhouse or ECH, and manpower planning of various organizations in India. Dr. Jayanta is going to present a topic. So now you will hear that Mr. Dr. Jayanta will explain all to you about the material that will he give to you.
Hi, a very good morning, and it's a privilege to be here at University of Tegal in Indonesia. I just introduce, like, am I understandable? Like, is that space okay? Okay, thank you. Generally in classes, what we do is that we try to interact with our students. So it's not that I will only speak and you will only listen. So it's not like that. So since we have like limited time, so what I'll do is that I'll try to explain that what is our practices, how we teach. As he has mentioned about my background, I actually done my economics, like MSc economics, banking and finance from UK, and my doctoral degree is from Malaysia.